The damnation of Iblis was due to five things. 1. He did not acknowledge his sin. 2. He did not regret it. 3. He did not blame himself. 4. He did not resolve to repent. 5. He lost hope in the mercy of Allah. The salvation of Adam alayhi salam was due to five things. 1. He acknowledged his sin. 2. He regretted it. 3. He blamed himself. 4. He hastened to repent. 5. He did not lose hope in the mercy of Allah. Oh.